television. Just hours away from the tip-off between BYU and Duquesne in the NCAA tournament, the Cougars looking for their first tournament win in more than a decade.
Women-owned businesses in Salt Lake City jumped up 26% over the past year.
Third, traffic and weather together.
And traffic's getting pretty busy now on the I-15 corridor, both directions getting into Salt Lake City as well as on Mountain View Corridor. But your biggest issue is in Taylorsville at pass at 4700. Three directions. Heather Kelly at the KSL Traffic Center.
A Dutch cooler today with highs in the mid-60s.
I'm Matt Johnson.
29 degrees at the KSL Commons here at Health Studios.
And time for a look at our top national stories.
ABC News. I'm Sherry Preston. The long escape from
podcast. Apples.
Closed off, and sometimes the time will be closed off because of what's going on. Every neighborhood is trying to protect themselves and limit circulation, especially.